It's a typical story where the bassist, the singer, the guitarist, and the drummer find they're in love with each other. It's the story of the kid who clearly won't know what to say when the love of his life starts to calmly walk away. And it's the story of the dad who decides to chase his dream. He quits his job, he falls apart, and he loses everything. And it's the story of the kid who just wants to make a record, loves and crafts it, but nobody ever, ever cares about it.
Whoa.
Staying the same or worsening. So what's the point of finding calm when calm to me is unsettling? Settle down, little kid. Your bones are shaking in your skin. Go inside and take a breath, though. Nothing more, nothing less. Typical story of the king who had it all, except for citizens who didn't want his head up on a wall. It's the typical story of the wife who couldn't quit being in love with such a giant piece of. It's the story of the queen who could never ever think of any redeeming qualities a man could ever bring. It's the story of the dog who wanted to run away till he learned that his life is way safer inside a cage. I don't really need much, just a place to be alone, and you don't really see much. I think that I'm invisible. My mirror shows another guy, a guy doesn't do. He just sits and is miserable. Everybody's gotta live a life that they didn't ask for. Why would he put me here just to die?
Oh,
gonna be alright. Says
we're gonna be alright. see my clothes with me.
Ray, an opportunity to take a real stranglehold on this one here tonight.
Another win would really put them in a good spot. Driver's seat for sure.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Van City's got the puck against the boards. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Knocked away. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Won the draw here in the offensive zone. From the point, they take control of it. And now he angles it across to Tuck. Receives the pass. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Centering pass! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Point-to-point pass.
Oh, I like this, James. They've really cycled the puck well on this shift. Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure on the defender. Eventually, they pull you down, or you get a great chance.
Into the offensive zone. Snaps it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Winnipeg's moving it into the offensive end. Let's it go from the slot. Too much congestion in front. Nice pass. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Capitals played along the wing. And that one's broken up. Puts it on net with the stop. And it's a quick pass to Brooks. Blast from the blue line. And the long-range shot goes off target.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall. And now he moves it to Gallagher. The Flyers move to the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Blacker. Winnipeg's got the puck. Rock him in the open ice.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
Stopped by the blocker. Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. Puts it up front. Quick pass to Thompson. And that one flies over the net. From off the wall and onto a stick. Moves it on over to Fox. Takes it across the blue line. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. Moves it to Ma. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Let's it go. And a great save. Van City's grabbed a hold of the puck. There's another stop.
why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop, now he's got to be sharp to make another. Thompson's made this part of his game. He levels his opponent here.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Slides the puck ahead to Gray. Takes a shot, and he scores!
Goaltender's playing the percentages here, James. He drops into the butterfly, but he leaves the top of the net open. Gets beat up over the stick side.
Flyers draw first blood here as they score the opening goal of the contest here.
Coaches and players always talk about getting out to an early lead, how you can dictate the pace.
Taken by Campbell. Moves it quickly over to Al. Here's the chance to set up now.
Garrett's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Great poke check on the reach. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Wayne Gronkowski's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box.
Were you a handler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell it somebody else.
Here he is, all alone! And squandered opportunity there, Ray.
Hard to believe that's what came out of such a promising-looking play.
Quick feed to Tuck. Puck picked up in the open ice. Sends it over. Pass right in front. Wrist shot from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Big save by the goaltender once again. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And it's kicked away. And manages to clear the zone. Tries, carries the puck in his own zone. McCarthy swooping in on the attack. Here's a short pass to Tries. Here's a chance in front. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Gets it out of his own end. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And manages to clear the zone. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here. On the attack along the boards. And that's picked off in front. Gets it out of his own end. Sends one up to Tan. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Both teams back to even strength. Impressive job by the penalty killers on that play.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires. Trying to wear them down. They've been on the body since the first drop of the puck. Maybe it'll pay dividends later, but they're trailing in the game.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Carries it across the line. Moves the puck. Takes a wrist shot. Misses over the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Takes the pass. Into the corner of the attacking area. Quick pass to Garrett. Puck picked up by Garrett. Dumps it in. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Intercepts the pass. And there's the save.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Winnipeg's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Gets a stick on it!
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance.
Moves it to Gray. Gray's got it along the boards. Moves the puck down low. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone.
He's trying to do too much with... Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Turns it aside! We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Darren's been nabbed for tripping.
Fishing around for the puck and he gets his stick into the player's feet. When he goes down, it's an obvious call.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
The best power plays are the ones that are successful after they've failed. They haven't been very good tonight, but you have to wash that away, not let it affect the current power play.
Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way that he stops this puck, James. Not only does he get in front of it, but he puts it out of harm's way.
Here in the back half of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And that's busted up! Gives them nothing in front.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Winnipeg still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Hammers the shot! Airmails it!
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
Comes up with a stop. Nice poke checking. Inside the attacking zone. Takes the feed. Here's a rip. No room for that one to get through. Moves it quickly over to McCarthy. Makes the save. Winnipeg's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to Nady. Unloads one. Too many bodies in the way. And manages to clear the zone. Wholesale changes made here as they reset on the power play. Feeds it on over to Tan. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And makes the save.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Slides it over with pace to Ma. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tan. Tan's got it against the boards. And he slides it quickly to Ma. Both sides back to even strength. And that goes off the post and out. Sends it down low. Handles it along the blue line. Here's a short pass to Griffin. And now he tries to get it across to Tan. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Turns him away! The Flyers have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Al's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Brooks. And that goes wide!
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Solid body contact. Van City's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Comes up with a steal. Boston Twig.
He puts everything behind this. He's got it right in his wheelhouse. And then the stick just craters on him.
And sends it off course. Scooped up along the wall by Gallagher. Garrett's got it into offensive territory. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
From his own end, he picks up the puck. And now it's to Fox. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Fox is going to play it to the corner. Turns it away. Here they are on the attack. Slides the puck over. Betts picking up steam. Takes the feed at the point. From one end of the blue line to the other. Wide of the net.
I like the shot. He didn't miss it by much, though.
Into the offensive end now. A little banging and crashing now. Takes the feed. Denied by the goaltender. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. And he makes the save.
Smothered that in close chance.
Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. What a steal in his own end.
No need to be risky with the puck when your team's winning the game.
Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Centering pass! Moves it to Patey. Makes the save. Tries to get the puck over to Tuck. And now it's over to McCarthy. Sends a pass over. Moves it quickly over to Joss. And he says no! No, he scores! He thought he had it, but it must have gone off him. It's in the net, and that's a goal!
Pretty clearly, this puck changes direction. The defender's got his stick on the ice, and it deflects right there off his stick and into the net.
Here in the late going of the frame, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. Joss setting up against the wall. Taken along the wall by Thompson. Great defensive effort with the strip. Moves around along the half wall. Quick feed to Sullivan. Big time stop there. Griffin's got it behind the net. Oh, and another big stop!
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Pedersen's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Passes right to the front, from point blank. That goes off the stick. Nearing the point. Takes a shot, and puts it right over the crossbar. And now he passes up to Garrett. Inside the final minute of the first here. Andrews taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Moves right to the middle and makes the save. Here's a short pass to Garrett. And they'll dump it in. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And here's the pass to Brooks. Looks to set up at the point now. And that brings the first period to an end where we are tied up at one. As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has in store for us. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Van City's got to get on their horse a little bit here, James. They really haven't generated much in the way of shots on goal yet.
Sends the pass over. Oh, what a stop! Here's an offensive chance. What a stop!
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there, gets the pad flat to make the save.
That's a dangerous scoring chance, but the goaltender makes a great save as he's able to snuff it out.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We got a tie game. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Carries it in. Wrist shot from the slot, just wide of the net.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
With possession along the wall. Here he is in front. Big save.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Off the drive. Nice job locking up his opponent. Here they come on the attack. Puts the puck on net. Traps that puck tight into his chest. Jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Van City's got possession here in the offensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Handles the puck. Big time defensive play. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
Oh, he looked like he was in a good spot there. He bobbled the puck. Now he's got to find it again as he loses possession.
The one-timer, he scores! It looked like he had made the save, but that's in the back of the net for a goal!
Now what a tough break for the goaltender. This thing's just shoveled towards the net somehow. And as it's bouncing around, the goalie can't track it, can't keep his body in front of it. Now he's got to fish it out from behind him.
Offense has come alive. You might say someone figured out how to use the controller here, Ray.
It looks like it. At least one guy has. A one-goal lead, they'd like it to be more.
Ma's going to play it against the half wall. Quick pass to Gallagher. Gallagher's got it in the offensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Brooks. Denies him on the play. Receives the pass. Now a quick pass to Colton. Oh, smart heads-up read. Smart heads-up play to neutralize the threat. Tyler's got it on the offensive end. Unloads it! Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. No matter how much tracking a goalie does off the ice, the work with his goalie coach to help speed his eyesight up, guy shoots a puck like that, it's going in the net.
The Capitals have evened the score here in this second period.
We thought this was going to be a really good hockey game. Now it's tied up here as we get ourselves into the middle part of the frame.
Nice pass. Into the corner. And that one's broken up. Holly's got it across the line. And it's turned aside by Ludwig. Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that goes off a player in front. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Here's a shot off the stick. Back on a stick now. Takes it across the blue line. Moves it to Nady. Nady's lugging the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Directs it on over to Gray. Justin's got the puck. Great positioning in the defensive end. Patey's got it along the wing. Right in front, and he misses.
That's a good scoring opportunity. He doesn't capitalize on a grade A chance.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. Good job tangling up his opponent here. That's moved up ahead. Moves it quickly over to Patey. From the right side and up the middle. Set it out in front, and that one's broken up. Hangs onto the puck. Dishes it to Justin. Tucks moving it ahead. Skates in behind the cage. Can't get it to go. Nice pass back. Bruton's carrying it ahead. Great chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Up along the wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Knocked away. Scoops up the puck now. And now he angles it across to Thompson. Here they come. Three of them. Comes up with the stop. Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Blacker. Carries it across the line. Ref's arm goes up in the air. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. This is a good old-fashioned hooking the call here.
He looked like he was water skiing. Man, you got to move your feet. You get your stick around his waist, you'll get called.
Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Well, we get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on their power plays yet. Haven't had a lot of them, but here's a nice chance for them.
Puts it just wide of the net.
Well, that thing's not going to be used again tonight.
Gets it out of his own end. Winnipeg's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Griffin. On the attack along the boards. Moves the puck. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Offense his own faceoff and he wins the draw. Shot! And that's blocked with the stop. Underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Gets in front of it.
Dangerous spot in the slot and the goalie comes up big with the glove stop.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Colton's won the draw. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Is dropped and play resumes and tries to make a diagonal pass to McInnes. Can't keep a hold of it. Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards. Over the line they come. Handles the puck at the point. Let's it go. Stopped by the goaltender. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he slides it quickly to tries. And he passes it up ahead to McCarthy. Scores! And he puts his team in front!
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. Get a clean look at this with the traffic in front of the net. He's trying to find the puck, and by the time he does, it's behind him.
The Flyers take a one-goal lead here in this second period.
Solid to break the tie there, and now they've got a chance to run this period out from in front.
Puck grab by Trice.
Power play by number 19, assisted by
along the half wall with the puck. Moved into the middle. Gets the glove on it.
10 minutes, 2 seconds.
Winnipeg's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Quick feed down low. And that one's broken up. Van City's got it in their own zone. Winnipeg's got the puck in their own end. Reads it perfectly. Look out, here's a chance. Here's a short pass to Garrett. Takes the pass. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Denies him in front.
Sharp reaction save.
Through center along the wing. Throws it on goal. He scores! That's how you do it! Leadership to a T. The captain capitalizes.
This has to be frustrating. He's in the right spot. He makes the save. Well, at least most of it. The rest of it's in the net.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. Jackson's one possession. And he gains the zone here. Quick pass to Andrew. That goes wide.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Batted down out of midair. Battle along the boards. Moves it to Jackson. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And it's a quick pass to Brooks. Big time stop. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Tan swooping in on the attack. Van City's got a hold of it along the wall. And the defenseman will head off as the puck is sent in deep. Brooks has it in the defensive end. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's picked off in front. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Can't connect. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. And he slides it quickly to tries. Trying to gain a step. He's in. Stones him on the breakaway. Picks up the puck in his own end. Picks it up. Look out. The Flyers have the puck now. Nady's moving the puck through his own zone. Feeds the puck across to tries. The one-time rocket. Oh, fantastic save. Lightning quick reflexes. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Oh, and they go back on offense. Back to the blue line. Winds up, lets it go, and he blocks the shot. Great defensive play. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Directed over to Colton. Here's a shot, and that sails over the net.
He likes to go up there. Most times, that's maybe the only open area on the net.
Here's a blast. Denies him on the stopper. Tries to feed it over to Gray. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. Gray's got it against the boards. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Al's got it into offensive territory. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Quick feed down low. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And now he tries to get it across to Al. He scores!
contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Trying to hang on to this lead here in the late goings of this second.
And it's not by back on your heels. It's by being aggressive, by forechecking plate defense in the other team's end.
Moves around along the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Fox.
16 minutes, 42 seconds.
Carries it in. Takes the feed. And that one's turned away. Forces the turnover. The Flyers have it against the wall. Great hand-eye contact on the play. And now it's over to Andrew. Great pressure forcing the turnover. Takes the feed from the left side. Broken up at center. Slides the puck over. With possession along the wall. Takes the feed. Now he slides it up to Ma. Here they come on the attack. And now he angles it across to Gray. The Capitals grab possession to the puck. Sends a pass over. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Gets that puck back on a stick.
Last minute of play.
Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Trying to gain a step. He's in. All alone. Misses over the net. Van City's got the puck along the wall.
Garrett's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Out front. And that's broken up. Quick pass across to Sullivan. And that banks off a stick. Looks to pass it to McInnes. And that'll do it for period number two. Lots of offense tonight, and it's still wide open. 4-3 is where we sit after 40.
All right, fans, time for tonight's Lucky Road giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row 10. Each fan receives a limited edition player's t-shirt. Fans, don't forget to purchase your player's t-shirt tonight.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Third period action is underway, and let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Winnipeg's got a lead in this game, which is probably a last shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for two periods. I love it.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. The Capitals take over on possession. Wayne Gronkowski's going to play it against the half wall. And he comes up with it. Lots of time left in this period. It's been a fun one here tonight. 4-3 hockey game. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Winnipeg's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Trys. And now he moves it quickly to Tan.
Hammers him in the open ice. Sometimes, James, you can just see it coming. There's nowhere for the puck carrier to go.
Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Tan's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
The Flyers have put a lot of pucks on net, and as a result, they lead it early in this third period. Fox has won the draw here in the offensive zone. From the slot, fires away, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Pass to Thompson. Joss moves it into the attacking end. takes the shot. Denied by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Gallagher. He carries the puck up along the wing. Vancity's got the puck behind the net. Levels him against the wall. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Hammers one, and that's blocked away. Takes a shot, and that goes wide.
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Blacker. Blacker's got it on the offensive end. Into the corner now. Excellent stick work on the play. Winnipeg's got a hold of it along the wall. Tyler's taking it from his own end. Dumps it in. Winnipeg's got it from behind the net. Carries the puck up through center. Here's a short pass to Gray. Puts it to the front of the net, and they come up empty-handed. Picked up along the wall by McInnes. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Mob's not letting anybody off the hook. Straight up against the wall, and he throws a heavy hit.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's a one-goal game here. 4-3 is where we sit. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Here's an odd man rush. Shot, and that one stopped. The Flyers gain control of it. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. This one has been a good back-and-forth contest. We're sitting with a 4-3 hockey game. Jacks won the draw, and now it's grabbed by McInnes with the stop. Now a quick pass to McInnes with the blast. McCarthy's got it along the boards. Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. Takes the puck at the point. Lammers has the puck against the half wall. Great positioning in the defensive end. Slides that one right across the blue line. That was a good-looking chance, but he turned it away. Justin's got the puck along the wing. Big time defensive play. Takes the feed from the wing. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Slides the puck down low. Good hit on the play. A chance right in front. Oh, and that goes wide.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Pedersen's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
The Flyers continue to lead here in this third period. They've been the busier team offensively. Griffin's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Sends the pass over. Quick pass to Andrew. Puts it on net, and there's the save. Winnipeg's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. To his teammate! Here he is, shot right in front! Stick save by the goaltender.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Shot! Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a whistle here. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Fans have been treated to a fun one tonight. Lots of offense. It's 4-3. Grabs it in his own end. Over the line they come. Great balance as he scoops it back up. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gallagher. Puck dumped in. Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall. And he moves it up to Garrett. Handles the puck. Vancity's got the puck now. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The Flyers have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. play resumes as the puck is dropped. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Receives the pass. On the attack along the boards. Scores! That's three!
I have nine of these, James. It is such a cool thing to score three. You feel so good about yourself. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Winnipeg's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Thompson's won it. Moves it to Blacker. Picked off in the open ice. Vancity's got it behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Blacker. And now he tries to get it across to Joss. Takes that pass back at the point. Nothing doing. Feeds the puck to Gray. Carries it in. Scoops up the puck here. Slides it on over to Joss. And now it's over to Blacker. Can't get it to go.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Back to the point it goes. Knocked away. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Winnipeg's got possession here in the neutral zone. Blistering shot. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. Along the half wall with the puck. Shoots it. Stopped by the goaltender. The Flyers have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Vancity's got a hold of it against the wall. Nice pass. Into the offensive zone. Puck lands back onto a stick. Takes the puck behind the net. Moves the puck along the half wall. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Holly's got it across the line. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Tic-tac, kaboom, the puck blows up off his stick. He's in a position to do something better with it than that.
Moves the puck to McCarthy. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. The Capitals gain possession in their own end. Just wide. Good battle along the boards for the puck. And the puck's booted away. Quick feed to Justin. Moves the puck. Tries to get the puck to Griffin. With possession along the wall. Move to the middle. Here's a chance. That's three consecutive goals.
Yeah, the goalie keeps looking over to the coach saying, why am I still in here? Three straight for them. I don't think the goaltender gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that travel.
Winnipeg's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forecheck. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Maintains possession. Gallagher's got it in the offensive zone. Let's it go. Comes up with a stop.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save. Off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Let's it go. And a great save. And that's blocked. Takes the pass. And he slides it quickly to Brooks. Here they come on the attack. Pass back to the point. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Flyers have it against the wall. Centering pass! Oh, what a missed chance that was!
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Rocked on the play! And he loses control of the puck. Gallagher's got the puck. snaps one here in the slot. Stones him in front. Here's a chance right in the slot. Great heads-up play by the defender.
Hey, buddy, you got the lead. Play safe.
Right in the slot. Takes the feed. Taken by Garrett. And he gets the puck right back. Throws it in. Van City's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. What a stop! Here's a short pass to Al. Betts plays it into the offensive zone. Right to the middle! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Big time save on a big time shot! And a poke check knocks the puck away. And makes the save. Slides the puck over. Takes the pass from the left wing. Quick pass to Patey. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Broken up at center. Slides it across to Patey. And it's a quick pass to Patey. Takes the feed. Patey's got it along the wing. Sends a pass over. Moves it to Brooks. And he slides it quickly to Thompson. Sends the pass over. Handles the puck. Winnipeg's regained possession of the puck.
They've totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance or they take a penalty.
Brooks dangles along the line. Winnipeg's got a hold of it along the wall. Maz carrying it ahead. Under a minute to go in the third. Back at the point, they set it up. Move to the middle. Scores!
James, they might as well put both goalies in the other net there. That's four in a row for them. He kept moving in that high slot, looking for an area that might be open. Then the puck's on and off his stick. Nice shot.
Have been enjoying Pad the Stat Night here. It's been going all night long here, even in the third.
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe, and it has been a dominating performance.
Winnipeg's got the puck along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Off a stick. Moves it quickly over to Andrew. Sent into the far corner. Winnipeg's got the puck along the wall. And now he angles it across to McCarthy. Tuck's got it against the boards. Receives the pass. Quick feed to Justin. Sends the pass down low. Winnipeg's ready to go on the attack. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. And we are all over with this one tonight.
Well, we've got ourselves a series here right now, tied up at two.
That sets up a critical, important game five. Now that we're locked up at two, who will get a leg up again?
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.